But of course, this argument only applies when it suits the First Minister's case. Where was this great champion of parliamentary democracy when this Parliament defeated her government on fracking, on NHS cuts, on Highlands and Islands Enterprise, on council funding, on the offensive behaviour at Footballer, on failing education policy and local government's cuts? I will give way to the First Minister if she can tell us why it suits her argument, but when she's defeated, she rejects democracy. I will give way if the First Minister wants to tell us. That tells you everything. Tells you everything. Come on, tell us. Not a movement from her. Did she change her policy after those defeats? No, she ploughed on regardless of this Parliament. So let none of us take any lectures from the First Minister about respecting the will of Parliament when, by her own arrogant belief that she can do no wrong, she has shown nothing but contempt for this Parliament.